wheels. So there we are, it's making its way up onto the trailer. They're chaining it on. Dismantle the ramp. I'm sure if you fancy your chances of throwing a piece of railway line around, they'll welcome you into the ring. It's somewhere between 80 and 100 pounds weight per yard, so if you've got a 12-foot long piece of track, you can reckon it's going to weigh 300 or 400 weights in old money. Standing on the top wing, I do need two good fits. Only one of us has got to talk about nothing for half the time.
That's right. Well, I do apologise, and I've said to them all up there that hand diesel rovers, lovely collection, lovely mixture of engines up there. There's never been so many in the same place at the same time, probably in the history of... Rollers now, of course, are going to make them. Topping up regularly.